You start praying for people. You start preaching the gospel. You start healing the sick. You start casting out demons. You start prophesying for people. And you know what? You won't even care what the people care about you. You won't even care what your friends think. You won't even care what your mom or dad think. Because you are on fire. And that's the same fire Jesus wants to bring tonight. And fire. And I want to echo for Lord God. I'll be the end of my year. For fun, yeah. Because you have to be sick. He said, my year. I need that fire. I want to start a fire in your life. I want a new start, a new fire. A new fire that will keep on burning and keep on burning and keep on burning. If that's you, I said chaos. It was not where he could start, it was not where God started, it was not where God started. Oh yeah, come with food to go. But he fired to food to go. Really, he had a job that he wants to baptize you with and fire. And he raised from the other, I said, I'll raise my fire.